Welcome to Eastern Promising, our show dedicated to praising the NFC East blindly and relentlessly. Because when teams are this popular, how can they be bad? A lot to be excited about in the NFC East following last week. After all, we won.
We won.
We won.
I'm also here.
Nice beard, Michael.
Hey, thanks. Yeah, I'm growing it until I can know joy again.
Can you guys believe that we're number one in the division?
No. There's still that name controversy, though.
Hey, for the last time, just because the team's stupid doesn't mean they can't still be called Giants, all right? A lot of Giants are dumb. The Cyclops from the Odyssey, Rob Gronkowski.
That's not the name controversy I was talking about.
Sure it was.
We don't badmouth other teams in the division on this show. That sets off the hater alarm.
Really?
Try it.
Okay. Odell Beckham said...
Hater alert, hater alert.
See?
Hey, who's used keys to victory?
Remember, we have the good Gruden.
Washington's gonna try to pull a rabbit out of its head when they play Dallas today. This was brought to you by the Jason Witten School of Broadcasting, because, heck, they'll let anyone do it.
Adrian, what's Philly's keys to victory this season?
Play the Giants as much as possible.
Oh!
This Eagle Key to Victory was brought to you by Danny's Water Ice. Yeah, that's what we call it, and that's how you pronounce it. You got a problem with that? You think you're better than us? I thought so.
Maggie, what's your big blue bright side this week?
Nothing brings a team together like full-scale mutiny.
And do you still see a path to the Super Bowl?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Continue to get top five draft picks until Eli retires.
No, I meant this year.
Oh, no, there's no path.
Hater alert, hater alert.
Hey, Mike, Rob Riggle picked against you. He also picked the Saints. And there's an asteroid headed towards Earth. And we're all gonna die.
On the bright side, the Giants won't have to play.
Riggle's worse at picks than I am at getting the cheese whiz out of my bra.
This has been Eastern Promising. Terry Bradshaw, if you're listening, please stop calling us and trying to order Chinese food.